volatile upgrade.
Maybe I'll talk to some people.
I really don't want to talk to these people. We need to pass through here.
You'll have to find Lord Regis.
Volatile upgrade.
Oh no, Mike, are you okay?
I had it going, but I messed up.
I saw him head on over to the gate that leads out to the forest.
Anyway, welcome to Volatile Upgrade.
Yes, welcome.
You know us, we know you. Good fans,
well,
good.
We might not know you, but you know what, that's okay. We know you in our
hearts.
That's
fine. We don't care about you anyway.
I do, gosh dang it. So where's the forest thing?
Do you mean where's the accordion then? Because I know where he is.
No, I'm not looking for the accordion guy. I mean the forest. Where am I supposed to go to get to the forest?
To the forest? Like the actual forest or the forest level?
The forest level. Because apparently the guy I need to talk to was heading over to the forest entrance or something.
I don't know.
Oh.
Oh, maybe, wait, that actually might be that way.
I wish I could go faster.
Did you know that Amy has a double jump? But it's not nearly as good as Blaze's is.
Oh. Can you play as Amy in this game?
I think you do eventually. She's actually the worst character in the game.
Oh, I see.
She has a single swing of her hammer, and then she can also turn invisible, and that's it. The swing of the hammer is just like, like overhead. And that's it. Oh, I'll see. I think this is a required side quest.
Oh no, Eggman's mechs are trying to smash down the city gate! What do you want to pass
down? Do pass to go out into the desert?
My apologies,
but I do have a request of you. Would you drive those horrible things off? I swear I'll give you the pass if you help us.
We don't even get a choice. We have to do it.
Yeah. If we want to progress with the story, we have to do this.
If you want to progress in the story...
If you want to progress in the story, then you need the pass.
You have to do it for us.
Where's my pudding?
Mother, is that you? I'm coming to meet you.
Okay.
Oh, don't get killed right away.
Why not? It's fun, right?
So I get to play after this, right?
Yes, you get to play after this.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yay.
Hey, can I pick up his...
It's not very funny to make fun of different accents.
But it is.
But it's not. It's very, how you say, disrespectful.
Eh, I'm sure it's fine.
I'm sure no one on the internet would care.
Oh, that's something.
I'm sure no one on the internet would care.
So, that's a thing that just happened. Pick up some rings, please. Oh, okay. Alright, alright. You know, I'm trying to pick these things up. It doesn't seem to be working very well.
Too many things.
Ah! Oh gosh, that's a lot of them.
Just throw those balls. Like, just roll them forward. You don't even have to throw them. Crazy thing that's going on here.
I can't really tell what's happening.
You've got an enemy that's just sitting there, not doing anything at all.
Yeah. Whoa. You know, killing these guys would probably be cool.
You can pick them up.
Well, I think I did. Yeah, I did it eventually.
Yay.
Yay. That was hard. I got the pass. A.
Listen. Do you hear that?
No, what am I supposed to hear?
Do you hear the lush music? Oh, it's gone. Never mind.
For the desert.
Just go on with your day-to-day lives, folks.
Yep. But watch the episode first.
Yeah. watch our show. We try really hard, and sometimes we don't even try at all. So.
Well, I mean, I always try hard because I edit these things.
Oh, that is true. But I don't have to do anything because I don't even do anything. I actually want to do some editing, but you like editing.
I do.
Plus, well, I'm way lazier than you would think.
Same here, dude. I am very, very lazy. Of course, with my profession, my chosen profession, I can't afford to be lazy.
What's your chosen profession?
Electrical engineering.
Jeez. You know what my professional thing would be?
Your chosen profession?
Yep.
What is your chosen profession?
Literally just doing music gigs.
I wish we could do this for a chosen profession.
I know. I'd be okay with that. But we just have to work harder at it. Like, somehow get it advertised or something.
Oh, did you say you wanted to play this level, or?
Sure, I'll play it.
Look how tired Silver is. My girlish intuition. There you go.
This is a dumb level that requires game breaking to make it fun.
Alright, well, you do that then. As soon as I find Sonic, I'll help you
find who you're looking for, Silver. Guess what?
What?
They're the same person.
Whoa!
They're both looking for the same person, guys.
I should probably not do that. You have neighbors.
Guys. I don't know if you know this, but, they're both looking for the same person. It's funny, right? It's funny. Why aren't you laughing? Hey. No, not you.
You scared the garbage out of me, you. What?
You scared the garbage out of me, dude.
Scared the garbage out of you?
Yeah, because I can't say swear words.
Why not?
I don't want to say swear words.
Okay, that's fair.
Yeah.
I don't either.
In case my family watches these videos.
Hi, Mom.
Hi, Mother. Hi, Dad. I know you don't care if I swear or not, but I'm being a good example, Dad.
Hey, we could all learn a thing or two from Mikey. Just you wait, Iblis
Trigger. Here we go.
One ring. You are clearly way better at that than I am.
Peripheral vision.
I don't think that's how it's pronounced, but okay.
Peripheral.
You know what? You do you. Eight balls? Great balls of fire! What's the point of these? Wait, are they bombs?
No.
What are they?
You have to get them in the holes.
Oh.
Because dumb game.
This is like billiards.
This is like a game of billiards. Oh wow, they're all just gonna roll right over there. That is... Are you serious?
That is hilarious.
That is literally... Oh, no!
I think Silver can agree with your sentiment.
Trigger. That was so stupid.
That makes me sad a little bit.
What? No! Just you wait, Iblis Trigger. So that just happened to me, guys.
Silver, corner pocket.
Not going down there, dude.
It's scurry. And little monster robot, corner pocket. Oh, well, okay then. Oh, this is great.
Nine.
has got to be there. Oh my gosh!
Okay.
Oh, that didn't work. That did not work at all. Oh wait. Well, I mean, here we go. Here we go. Let's do some work. Oh, wait a second.
Wait, why are they? Why are they not cut? Oh.
I don't know why they're glowing zero now. It looks like they might all actually go into a hole. But once they hit a certain number, if you hit them another time, it's all over.
Oh. Okay. Oh, so that's a limited number of times you're supposed to hit them.
Yeah.
That's what that number rep- What do you get if you... Oh, you just go forward in the level.
Yeah, this is literally, like, part of the level. It's kind of weird, but... I don't know.
I'm sad, honestly.
Seems kind of interesting.
I guess.
I think the only reason they do it this many is just to introduce you... Because there's one part where you have to get one of them really far down a track.
Huh.
And it's actually kind of difficult. Oh, wait. Alright, cool.
Nice, you did it. A nice little jingle there would have been nice, though. Like, di-ding! Something signifying that you did it. Good job. There's rings over there. There's energy over there.
Great!
What do we do with this?
Okay, so where's the switch that we're looking for?
Right there.
Burp.
Pardon me.
Too short!
I know I'm too short, but...
Okay,
you know what? Yeah, sure.
Oh my god.
I know I'm too short, but leave me alone. I'm sensitive about it. Okay. Did you see that ring just flying around?
Yeah. I don't know what that was all about.
Hey, dude, what's up? Alright.
That was a pretty good rebound.
Yeah, that was pretty great. Gotcha on the rebound!
Wait, I wonder.
Uh-oh, it's Amy.
Oh. I tried.
We'd rather not leave it up to you,
this
honestly.
Is the only attack that she has.
Really?
Yep.
It's not even a benefit. Well, at least she has some sort of shadow.
No!
Doesn't she have some sort of, like, recon missions or something later in the game?
I will say that this is an extremely high double jump, but you just can't go far with it.
Yeah, it's a very high vertical jump, not so much horizontal.
Look at how useless this attack is.
Well, you can kill smaller enemies pretty easily.
Great.
Oh, to what?
No! He jumped over the extra life. Oh, there you go.
Oh, all right!
Oh, come on!
Yes. Oh, my gosh.
Wow. I can see why you hate Amy so much.
Run! Oh, my gosh, look out. She's not that good at all.
She's slow, she doesn't have any attack, but she can turn invisible.
The double jump can get you really high, though.
I will admit, though, that it's nice that they tried to go for some variety, but still, like, this isn't that fun.
Oh, it's definitely fun when you get the 2-for-1 combo. Cool. Also, the fact that you can make it up here with a double jump is pretty cool.
Yeah,
that's... If there's a way that I can get her farther through the level without turning back to silver, I would do it.
Really?
Yeah, because I see how far I can make it.
Pardon me.
Shook the ground.
I'm turning invisible now. You don't know what's...
Where does she keep her mallet?
In the invisible dimension that all characters keep their weapons in.
Fair enough.
I don't know what that was.
That was her getting scared into...
Thank you.
You're welcome. What? He didn't even do anything, though.
She opened the door.
Got it.
Nice. Nice. Michael, nice.
Nice.
Nice. Nice. Look like
oh, jeez.
Let's start by getting rid of them.
Let's start by getting rid of them.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah.
I'm glad that we're fighting robots and not those stupid demon spider things.
Oh, that'll probably come, won't it?
Eventually.
Hooray!
I just hate having to fight them because they take so long to kill.
Yeah, especially when you don't have, like, an actual attack.
Well, no, like, once we get powers, it becomes so much easier.
Oh, okay.
We just have to pay for them, which sucks.
Well, I mean, in this game, the currency isn't exactly that much of an issue.
Right. Gotta be something to hit that with. Well, I guess there's not. Whatever. I don't care.
I don't care. Strong and independent. And also, my head's hitbox isn't sufficient to get those rings. Great!
Guess who doesn't need your charity?
I don't need your charity, unless it's for chili dogs! What game was it established in that Sonic really likes chili dogs?
I think it was established more in the show.
Oh. Oh yeah, you're right. I keep forgetting that there are TV shows for Sonic. I don't know why. There's been like four of them.
Ouch.
Actually, do you know how many there have been?
No, I don't actually.
There was the first Sonic cartoon, then there was Sonic Underground or something like that. And then there's Sonic X. And now there's Sonic Boom.
Sonic X is still probably my favorite.
I never really watched any of those, so I can't claim to have a preference.
Well, I guess that's done.
Is it?
Well?
Is this the one ball part that... You had me scared there for a sec.
I had myself scared, dude.
Put this ball in that hole over there.
Okay, so I guess it just killed itself. You know what? Start over.
Oh, the physics. I don't know if I love them or hate them. I think the ball's still over there somewhere.
What? How?
Oh, well, okay, never mind then. Just took some time to respawn, I guess.
I guess. Oh. Push, push. You can't get it in this hole.
Wait, why not?
Because you're supposed to get it in a different one.
Okay.
All the way over there.
How do you do that without hitting it more times?
Oh, no! Stupid trash. Oh, looks like that may be all the time we have for today. We get one more try here.
Yep, okay.
Let's see if I can do this.
Let's do it.
All
so
right.
I guess the lock
here we
will
go.
Open if I put this ball in that hole over there.
All right. You got this, Mike. I believe in you.
All right. So that's the first hit. We just needed one to get it all the way over here.
Okay, that's good.
And now it'll start rolling this way. Just a small tap this way. You gotta be kidding me. You got
no. Oh.
One more try, do you think?
Okay.
It wasn't a very long try. That was so stupid. I hate that the walls aren't flat. It just makes everything more difficult. Nope, in the hole.
Oh, maybe not.
Nice, nice. I wonder what'll happen if you just, like, shoot it. Just try... Why did it...
Is it stupid? I don't know. What the heck? Why?
Try launching it over the hole. Okay.
No. Wow, so you're not gonna bounce off the wall this time. I hate this game. I hate this part so much. Oh yeah, just hit everything that'll kill it.
You gotta get this before the end of the episode.
For real. This is literally what's keeping the end locked. Nope.
It's like a game of not fun billiards. Can I give it a try?
It's like a game of stupid garbage. That's what it is.
A game of stupid garbage. That's the name of the game, folks. A game of stupid garbage. 2006.
That's right into the hole.
Yes.
Are you kidding me? Are you serious? Are you serious?
Why did it get hurt? I don't think that's affecting its motion at all.
No, it doesn't.
Sad face. Alright, booper schnoodle time.
What?
I don't know. I'm just gonna hit it as hard as I can and see what happens. That wasn't very hard. Wait, why doesn't...
Oh, wait, I have an idea.
Oh, you have an idea.
Yeah. You gave me an idea.
Just hit it as hard as you can?
For this part, yeah.
Wait, so... Why wasn't it going very far for me? Nice.
I literally did exactly what you did.
Oh, that's funny.
Third time's the charm.
This isn't the third time. Yep, you got it.
Sucks that I can't run very fast towards it. Roll. Keep going.
Let it roll like pizza rolls.
No! That's all for this episode of the Tile Upgrade. Tune in next time when we beat this stupid level.
Yep. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe if you enjoyed watching us play billiards.
And keep watching if you want us to succeed. Bye.